Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you how to do a hammock for hamster and cat. First you need to glue an ice cream stick on top of each other. Make four of that. And then for the roof, you're going to glue them side by side. Next, you're going to cut the popsicle stick into half and arrange it for the side. Glue everything together like that. Next, you want to pick up a string and measure it a little bit bigger than the sides and cut two strings of it. After that, measure your fleece blanket a little bit bigger and fold it like so. Mark all four ends and inside of it. And make a hole for the strings to run through. Tie a knot to secure it and tie it to the sides of the hammock stand like me. For the cat hammock, it's actually the same, but instead of using the stand, we're gonna use a chair. Cut the trims off your fleece blanket, cut a little bit larger than your chair, just like the hamster hammock. Do the same for the sides and let the trims run through the hole and secure it to the chair.